Welcome to you all to this always intriguing game, but it might have another element to it today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'll pose that question to you. What about the snow?
Yes, it's coming down quite heavily at the moment. I'm not sure whether that's going to continue, but it can be a problem for the players actually to see the ball. The old orange ball might be out before long.
It's Arsenal against Chelsea. It's a while since you played for Arsenal, but you must have memories of playing against Chelsea.
Yeah, I do. We had some famous victories at Stamford Bridge and one or two not-so-good results at Highbury, but this one's going to be a classic, I think.
Well, the opponents to this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Olivier Giroud is the main striker. All the elegance associated with Arsenal Football Club really encapsulated in this very modern stadium.
Yeah, there's not a bad seat in the house here. And they're big seats as well, much bigger than the usual football seat.
One blip for Chelsea in the 16-17 season, of course, with the FA Cup final against your old club, Arsenal, Alan, and Chelsea came up short.
Yeah, it looked like they'd maybe been celebrating too much their title, but they started slowly and struggled to pick it up.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Great excitement here as the game gets underway between Chelsea and Arsenal, a real London derby. Hazard. Cesc Fabregas. Marcos Alonso. On the attack here. Comes in strongly. Shokdran Mustafi. Aaron Ramsey. Aubameyang. Jack Wilshere. Xhaka. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Aaron Ramsey. Now Fabregas. Christensen. Chelsea on the attack. Willian! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. He could cross it from here. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Aaron Ramsey. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Jack Wilshere. Nacho Monreal. Now Aubameyang, and it's Jack Wilshere. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. It was an opportunity really, but in the end way off target with that place shot.
The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Conte. Here's Conte. opening them up with a through pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Hazard. Marcos Alonso. Hazard. Now to Fabregas. Trying to find an opportunity. Eden Hazard. Giroud. Ramsey. Here's Bellerin. It's good that the game's gone ahead. It's not so much the conditions in the stadium here, but it's outside, of course, that when the really icy weather comes, the games get cooled off for that.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? I mean, because the pitches are so good and with undersaw heating, it's rare that it's unplayable. But if the conditions outside are deemed unsafe, then they have no choice, do they?
Now Willian. Could be dangerous. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Victor Moses. Giroud. Shots on here.
Straightforward for Petacek.
Aubameyang. Aaron Ramsey. Jack Wilshere. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Reached by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar. So Arsenal get their corner. Taken by Ozil, and they get it away. 2 minutes. So it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Half time, the teams are level. Where do we see a breakthrough coming for one of these sides?
Well, it's difficult really to see after that first 45 minutes of evidence, but so often you do see it when after the break things open up a little bit, more chances either end.
Second half coming up at the Emirates. Olivier Giroud. Good defending. Granit Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. Now Rüdiger. Now Fabregas. Olivier Giroud. Chelsea, a bit of a charge now, through midfield.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
Here's Fabregas. Got it back again from his teammate. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Here's Bellerin. Love to be involved further up the pitch, but at the moment he's having to help out with balls into feet here. Christensen. Hazard. Shots up. Great goalkeeping from Cech.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Chelsea making a change now.
Number 18, Olivier Giroud. Coming onto the pitch, number 9, Morata.
Hazard's corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Conte. And here they are on the attack. Just the keeper to beat. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And that's good support as they build this attack. be shot off now. And into the net by the post.
Well, Antonio Conte, he's almost like a 12th player because he kicks every ball and he joins in the celebrations, as we saw there.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
Another angle on it here.
Oh, he's always worth watching, Antonio Conte. No surprise he celebrated that goal.
So Chelsea in front. Ramsey. Oh, Koscielny. Aubameyang. It's looking good, this move. And he gives it back to it. Now it's Monreal. With Mkhitaryan again. Mohamed Elneny. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Victor Moses. Return pass. Here's Conte. Conte. Morata. And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Aubameyang. Aaron Ramsey. The shot's up! Well, that's easy for Courtois. N'Golo Conte. Conte. Cesc Fabregas. Well, you'll start to wonder about the post-mortems here for Arsenal, unless they can do something in the few minutes that remain.
Well, they've scored a few late goals this season, and a chance to continue that trend here.
Ramsey. Ozil! Wow! He's absolutely thrilled. They're right back in this when no one would have thought it possible. True drama. Arsenal refusing to lie down, and they're level again.
And what a little passage of play that was to get the equaliser.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Cesc Fabregas. Wonderful contest we've got, and there are 5 minutes left plus a bit of added time, I would suspect. The scores are still level. Morata trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Ramsey. Shakran Mustafi. Elneny. Ramsey. Arsenal, the Gunners, trying to find one last attacking weapon to hit the target. It's Bellerin. That's the end of regulation time, with the scores level.